away from Dunn, and he's fouled. Ross McCormack. It's saved by Rob Green. Of all the goals he's scored this season, all the penalties he's taken, that has to go up there as one of the weakest efforts.
Oh, that is really, really poor effort, because there's just no pace on it. If you are going to go to one side or the other, you have to hit it with real confidence.
Boyle holding it up well. And Genus has squeezed it home.